The federal government will defend the integrated personal and information system on Thursday. As they say, the policy don't come to stay. This one shows Oga President Muhammadu Buhari meet with the leadership of the Academic Staff Union and universities and all the lecturers to join body for the IPPIS, which one promised to increase university money. This one will ginger the worker when say they don't do to solve the union face off with the government for the IPPIS matter. The government talk for the meeting say up to 70% of university lecturers don't already join body for the system. As they say, it shows say plenty teachers join hand for the worker.